for Touch ID on the side so that you get double protection.
Yeah, that would have been sweet, but I don't think that this phone was, I think it's been in development too long for them to have thought of COVID or whatever, you know, with the masks and stuff.
Yeah.
I do think that, I hopefully think that COVID came early enough for it to have impacted the next phone though, and the next phone has Touch ID on the side.
Yeah, Jesus.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah.